The whole production has been really special to me. I had a friend visiting last week from the University of Chicago, and since I've been in rehearsal, he had to tag along. So I stuck him in the audience to watch the show, and we're at a point where the whole show is there. So he was watching the show, and afterwards he just said, "I had to keep reminding myself that this was a student production. It seemed so professional, and it's definitely something that I don't see in Chicago." Hearing someone from the outside not only express gratitude and amazement at the spectacle of the whole thing, at the level of mastery that he saw, at the quality of the show, but also it was amazing for me to bring something to someone that he might not otherwise experience.
In all the theaters in Hawaii, around the US, there will always be musicals. So Sondheim, there's Tennessee Williams, all the main European and Western playwrights and works, but you don't really get to see Southeast Asian theater, Asian theater. It's something that's unique to this program, and something that if any other theater closed, Sondheim, Tennessee Williams, they'll still play somewhere else, but if this program closes, no one else will get it. And it's really incredible that we get this. Woo!